And listen, we've seen the footage, we've heard the buzz on social media, and let me just come out and say that Seth, Dean, Roman, you can look and stare at each other all you want, and everyone here can fantasize about the three of them coming together and reuniting the Shield! But that's not reality. The Shield was great in their time. Hell, they were revolutionary, but they don't want any of this. Listen, I saw the looks of Dean and Seth and Roman and that they shared. And it said, our time has passed us by. There is a greater revolutionary force standing in this ring. Because together, we have changed the landscape of WWE. We have done something that Brock Lesnar, Undertaker, and John Cena could never do. We put an end to Roman Reigns. And I want to dedicate this Mizzy to my unborn child and to every future child out there that needs a new role model.
Ladies and gentlemen, rumors of his demise have been greatly exaggerated. There is the true big dog. Roman Reigns.
The timing's never been much of a strong suit for Roman Reigns. The Miz was about to continue his acceptance speech. He was dedicating the Mizzy to his unborn child.
Quote-unquote big dog standing all the way up there with your tail between your legs.
See, Miz, this is where you shut up now. I'm not here to play any games. I'm gonna give y'all one chance to get up out my ring.
Whoa! You're gonna stand up there by yourself talking like a tough guy? I thought the whole mantra of Roman Reigns is talk is cheap. Roman Reigns is all about action. But you know damn well that you are going to do nothing because there is four of us and only one of you. So maybe... When my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut. So, Roman, why don't you go back in the locker room and get Dean and Seth? Because by the looks of it, the rumors of the Shield reuniting are exactly what you are. Nothing but hype.
Rumors. Who said anything about rumors?
The lunatic fringe, Dean Ambrose.
This is surreal. This can't be happening.
If he's getting a treat tonight.
Miz, Sheamus, Cesaro, Axel. They don't know what to expect. But I guarantee you they never expected this. It is rocking in Indy. The entire arena is on their feet. And I have a feeling the boys want to fight.
Can't get along, let's get it on.
Ambrose, Rollins, Reigns storming down to the ring.
Yeah, but Ambrose, Rollins, and Reigns are still outnumbered. But the Ambrose, Rollins, and Reigns are circling just like they used to.
Stalking.
Here comes Rollins, Ambrose, and Roman Reigns. And a battle's underway. Just like days of old, Rollins taking it to Sheamus, Ambrose to Cesaro. Reigns is raising hell outside the ring.
This is like Back to the Future. Don't look like the Shield has lost
the
stick.
Punch! Superman punch! The knee to Sheamus! Rollins, Ambrose, and Reigns cleaning house! And there's better hope the closing credits come soon, because the A-lister's in trouble.
Tag champs are closing in on the Intercontinental Champion.
Miz is nowhere to go. Miz is cornered.
Dirty deeds.
The Intercontinental Champion, Cesaro, Sheamus, and Axel have been laid out. What a moment! I don't think they're done yet, guys!
No, we're gonna see it!
Are we gonna see it? A little payback! That's what it's all about!
What an exclamation point!
And the rumors appear to be true. The Shield is back.
There are no more rumors. Gentlemen, release the hounds.
Think about the unity anymore as far as the Shield goes, guys.
The Shield has been reunited.
The Shield is standing tall. Believe that. Guys, this is surreal. What a moment to kick off Monday Night Raw. I can't believe it, guys.
The Shield has been unleashed. What else could possibly happen tonight in Indianapolis?
Did you ever think you would see this moment?
Not in a million years.